I promise to help your career if you eat my pussy.
Jesus Christ.
Can we light the flag on fire?
Major, major red flag on that one.
I'm a real life HR manager.
I've worked in HR for 18 years.
I'm here to flag the HR violations in Fair Play.
Let the HR nightmare begin.
I love you so much. I wish we could tell the whole world.
But we're breaking company policy.
Wow. Oh, crap. That's not good. Red flag.
Workplace relationships, if they're official, they need to be reported to HR.
It is always better to be honest at the very beginning.
Like, it sounds like a disaster already. Ouch.
Red flag already.
You don't do that.
Should we pause?
Yikes. It's hilarious. I'm sorry.
First of all, physical accountability. Second of all, destruction of property of the workspace.
Nobody likes being fired. Do you need to do it in a glass room when all your employees are sitting outside?
Not a very good example of proper behavior in the workplace.
Your phone.
Okay, I think I know what's gonna happen.
Come on, get up. Meet me at the gold room.
Now?
No, next Tuesday afternoon.
Red flag.
Why is your boss calling at 2 a.m.?
You can't force someone outside of working hours, if it's not contractual especially, to meet you in a non-work setting.
He's abusing his power.
That is a complete no-no in HR.
He's promoting me to PM.
Oh, crap.
Congratulations.
That's not good. Red flag. You have gender dynamics in here.
I would immediately have him report to somebody else.
Promotions are still on the table, just probably not in the same department.
This is not going to go well.
I'll make it up.
What did I tell you?
I know.
No, what did I tell you?
That you could handle a rug burn.
This is more than a rug burn.
I'll fix it.
Dumb fucking bitch.
Ouch. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep this up.
Dumb fucking bitch.
This one's pretty obvious. Verbal harassment within the workplace.
You want me to say it again?
Definitely not okay.
If she comes to us in HR and explains what's happening, she has to trust in us that there's not going to be retaliation. She can't really make an anonymous complaint because the billionaire boss knows exactly what he said.
Not only can it land you personally in a lawsuit, but the entire company.
Par for the course with this company, it seems. Oh, no. No.
Let's see. I'll buy some Molly. Uh-huh. Well,
there are so many red flags in here.
I'll buy some Molly and sit on your face. Yes. That's the kind of text that would be grounds for firing. Based on what I've seen at this company, I don't know that anything would happen.
Day is done, so we are taking you for a drink.
Not tonight.
Yeah, tonight. You had a huge day. Took a big punch, came up shining, so we're gonna go celebrate. Where do you want to go? Nest? Sophie's?
How about Pumps?
Fuck off.
It's funny, I'm being ironic.
No, you said fuck off.
You know what? Fuck it. Pumps sounds great.
Pumps is a strip club.
Oh.
It seemed like she was uncomfortable with that, but instead of feeling her own power, she's just gonna go blend in and be one of them, and she'll never gain that power.
Oh my God. Talk about every potential violation.
Can you have team building activities? Absolutely. Maybe we go mini golf, you go on a team retreat. But when this is how you bond as a team, what type of workplace culture are you trying to create?
That's a recipe for disaster.
I'm cringing.
Don't, Emily, stop.
Okay, look, I promise to help your career if you eat my pussy.
Jesus Christ.
That's what we call quid pro quo.
Actually, can we light the flag on fire?
Sexual coercion right there.
She should get fired for that. She should sit in front of an ethics committee for that. He could file a lawsuit for that. There's a whole bunch of stuff that could happen because of that.
$1,000 machine doesn't even suck your dick.
Hey, gentlemen, you...
Is he drunk?
What's...
Oh my God.
Security, please.
I'm so sorry.
Sam's pretty drunk.
First of all, you don't bark at the head of the company, let alone anyone.
Maybe don't come to work drunk.
Oh my God. And he's doing it intentionally, obviously, to sabotage her. That's a problem.
You think your employees respect you?
Oh, no.
You think fear cultivates respect? They don't respect you. They fucking hate you.
Red flag.
Right?
Maybe he needs a little therapy.
They lie to you. In fact, your rising star is the biggest liar of them all.
Oh,
did you know
no.
She's been breaking company policy for the last 2 years by fucking her analyst? She did promise to promote me if I ate her fucking pussy.
No.
There we go.
It's not the way to handle that.
And that's where I have to open up a harassment investigation.
So not only did he break their confidentiality, which should have never been a secret in the first place. He's trying to tank her career.
This entire situation is a dumpster fire.
I think about 1/3 of people in the workplace have dated a coworker. It's not illegal. However, the longer she waits to tell anyone, the worse it's gonna get.
If you wanna have a relationship with somebody that you work with, just make sure it's not in the same department.
I would not last very long doing HR for this company.
I'm excited to watch this movie. I wanna watch this movie now.
It should be used solely as a training video for what not to do in the workplace.
This movie is a complete HR disaster, and I can't wait to see it. Watch Fair Play on Netflix.